Hi. We're going to do a brief introduction.
What we can get the cheapest ticket for, really.
Around the world in $1,000?
What? Bro, what are you talking about?
Oh, not around the world, around the country.
That would be nice.
Question mark?
Right, that would be hella nice. Around the world on $1,000.
Exactly.
I'm on the go booking flights to Japan. Yeah, yeah. He like a boastful bitch. We be by coastal bitch. Don't do the most, little bitch. Hey, put me on the poster, bitch. Yeah, I got the plan.
Yeah, 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 yeah. I got the plan.
My name is Samaya.
My name is Isan.
And we are going to just go on this backpacking type
adventure.
Yeah, we're going to go explore the world.
We're just going to go.
Okay.
We're going to see how far we can get in the United States with $1,000 in regards to travel.
Yeah.
So we don't know what our first destination is yet, but we are leaving from Houston. We're going to get very creative with this because we literally only have $1,000 that we can spend each. Yeah, so once our $1,000 is out, we're going home.
Yeah, we headed back.
Yeah, we got this.
So, yeah, we're about to pack up and... Yes.
Because you're trying to live your whole life in that bag.
Right. Exactly.
48 hours later.
We are going to Baltimore. Healthy eating with Samaya and Isan. So yeah, guys. Ow. Oh, freak, I just heard one. We're currently, we're making some Brussels sprouts and some quinoa. Some sauteed quinoa with vegetables. And Isan's going to eat a, are you making it? Yeah, she's making a barbecue jackfruit, what, sandwich? Like a sloppy joe?
No. I'm just gonna eat it with the quinoa.
Okay. So she's gonna have some barbecue jackfruits. I'm just gonna have a salad. So I'm gonna have a salad, some Brussels sprouts, and some quinoa. I'll just cut up a boiled egg, put that on top. That can be protein. Is there any beans? Egg is enough protein. Yeah. That should be good.
And you got nuts. You eat nuts.
And, oh, yeah, I did have a whole bunch of nuts in my ice cream earlier.
Yeah.
I've kind of been eating junky food all day. Kind of yesterday too.
Boy, if you don't get,
we're gonna be really on our. I was supposed to be fasting today, low key.
Do you want to fast?
No, I already started the day. If my mom is watching this. Here's what happened to your potato.
Detox?
I don't, okay. I heard you talking about, is my mom still eating this? Mama, are you planning to finish this baked potato? She can't be. Ain't no meat left. Barely any cheese. This guacamole sitting here. She can't be. I refuse to believe it. She needs to be mad. So, yeah, guys. In the meantime, we're just chilling in Houston. But we won't record much of anything that we do in Houston.
It's
really not. Maybe we'll talk about the adventures we went on that led up to this adventure one day. There are 4 adventures that led up. Austin, New Braunfels / San Antonio, Victoria, and then, what was the most recent one we just did?
Willis/
Madisonville.
Yeah.
So those are the 4 adventures leading up. Yeah, we're just gonna enjoy our time in Houston. Today is Saturday, the 11th. We're leaving Tuesday, July 14th. And till then, we'll just be chilling out, doing some research, preparing ourselves. Our bags are already packed because we were supposed to be leaving for somewhere tomorrow. But it's okay. Yay! C'est la vie.
C'est la vie.
Later.
Oh, you can't see us. Okay. Oh, you can. I can do tricks in water that I can't do in real life.
Right.
You can do it. You do what you can while you're in the water.
Right.
In the water.
You do what you want when you're in water.
You do what you want when you're in water. You do what you want when you're in water.
Bye, guys.
We are at the airport.
She's wrapping my, this is how we're getting our jackets.
Right.
This is how we're bringing our extra jackets. Because our backpacks are literally stuffed to the absolute
inside,
max.
Underneath the straps and then tie. That's all you gotta do.
Love
to
it.
To have your extra jacket.
Love it.
Personal
love
items.
It. Love it.
No carry on.
Period.
No check off.
Period. This is what we're working with.
Yeah,
oh, you look fit. What are them?
The Dirty Forces?
Yeah, these are going to be my OG Forces.
OG Forces.
Now that I have a new pair, I can really officially fuck these up. I'm excited to make these my travel the world shoes. Travel the country shoes. Yay!
Okay, let's get to our gate. We're taking Spirit. This is so against anything that I'm normally okay with.
It's just a ride.
No. Normally, I'd be like, fuck Spirit all the absolute way. But it was $20, so I'm just like, okay. Like, we just go, yeah, like you started saying, it's just a ride.
Who's going to pass up $20 to go sit down in a different state? Come on now, $20.
Yeah, so we're just gonna ride the Spirit ride. Hopefully our shit isn't delayed or like on some other stuff, but